Yes. Episode 9, let's go hunting with Sir Captain.
Here I am. I'm overjoyed. Have you got a horse?
No, sir. Where would someone like me get a horse?
Good point. Unless it was a cart horse, I suppose. Well, you'll just have to trot along behind me like a good dog.
Whatever you say.
Like a good dog. There's a horse right here. He's got the dogs with him. He's got the Nash bow, I think. Well, come on.
Let's go! Yeah! Hurry up, blacksmith!
I am.
Henry's come to see you.
Come on, let's I'll race you. Come on.
Business at the alehouse.
Yes, sir.
Hannes was right. I should have behaved differently. More, well, gentle. But that doesn't mean you were in the right. You can't throw a lord out of the tavern in his own town. Understand?
Yes.
Yeah.
I was just...
What? Speak up! Don't worry, I won't bite your head off.
It's just that when you said those things in the arena, sir, I was a little upset.
Ah, I'd just like to tease Greenhorns a little. And you vexed me too. You were insolent to Captain Bernard and they rewarded you with service. Whenever I do anything reckless, even if it's for my honor, Hannes is on my back about it and I get punished. Like now.
I didn't mean to threaten anyone.
Well, it's all water under the bridge. Let's not spoil our hunt.
Yeah.
Let us talk of something else. Is this your first time hunting?
This kind?
Yep.
Yes.
I've been hunting since I could walk. If you're not a complete blockhead, you might learn something useful. And if you don't cock it up entirely today, maybe I'll take you again. It's always helpful to have a minion at hand.
As I said, I have hunted before, but it wasn't...
Chasing bunnies with a pitchfork is hunting. Observe and learn.
I'll do the best I can.
Sir. Oh, Henry is smart. He knows when to bend the knee.
Listen, I wanted to ask you about Scallop.
I don't know if... That is, sir, I don't know if that's a suitable topic of conversation for the hunt.
We're not hunting yet. I'd like to hear about it at last from someone who was actually there.
Humans attacked Scallops and...
Nah, everyone died, that's all.
That's what they all say, I want details.
Is it really necessary, sir?
Arguing with the nobility again? Seems you're a bit of a rebel.
No, not at all, sir. It's just that... Well, it's hard for me to talk about.
It's raining.
I see. So I'll have to get you drunk first.
Well, sorry,
yes.
That would work.
We'll have to find out, won't we?
Yeah.
There's a nice little place just north of here. We'll camp there and you can tell me all about it.
If you wish, sir.
And don't dilly-dally. Let's try and get there before the day's out.
Damn. That's kind of far away. In the middle of the woods.
We'll make camp here.
All right. Where are you going? Wow. Over here then. Matter of how beautiful it looks.
Bring me wine and bacon from the saddlebag.
Yes, sir. Here goes, sir.
Coming up, sir.
At long last.
So, are you enjoying being on the hunt?
I am.
We didn't hunt anything yet.
That doesn't matter. Hunting is a diversion. The main thing is to get out of Ratte for a while. Listening to Hanush's lectures all day long would drive anyone mad.
How come Hanush looks after you anyway?
For a start, he doesn't look after me.
Look after me.
Hanush is just managing my property until I'm an adult.
When will that happen?
What are you
Nothing. I didn't mean it like that. I meant that you seem quite adult to me already, sir.
Well,
yeah.
I mean, it's hard to say. Before he died, my father appointed a council of nobles to decide the matter. I mean, they can't be bothered travelling halfway across the country just to assess the claim of some stripling. Under normal circumstances, it wouldn't be necessary. The king would decide on my adulthood. Only,
the king is gone.
Yeah.
Just so.
If I may ask, sir, what does a lord like you do all day?
When I was little, I was awfully bored, I can tell you. There was always some courtier or teacher dogging my footsteps. Now I spend most of my time trying to learn from Sir Hanush. Governing is no joke.
Yeah.
At least most of the time. Only last week I had to listen to complaints from my subjects.
But that could be interesting too, couldn't it?
My lord, this yokel here empties a piss pot in my yard.
And sir, that old hag put a spell on my cow. And sir, my old woman is fucking half the village.
My old woman is half the village.
Waiting all the time. Studies.
Are we going to hunt?
What are we going to hunt?
Humans.
Humans.
What? Humans?
I can see your face.
I got you there. We'll see what we can get. But I'd like to bag a boar. One. And a few hares, too, eh? But what about you? Before I couldn't get a word out of you, now your tongue's loosened. So, tell me about scallops. I heard six.
I don't know, sir. I didn't have time to count them. It's not easy for me to talk about, sir. My parents were killed right in front of my eyes.
Couldn't you do anything about it? I mean to say, didn't Radzig put up a defense?
He caught us unprepared. There was no time for anything. I wanted to save my parents. It's too late.
All right. I was only asking.
I'm not a coward, if that's what you're getting at, sir.
I never said you were.
And I'd never let anyone call me one. Not even a noble. Your
honor to you. Well, never mind. Anyway, it's too late to go anywhere today. But tomorrow. tomorrow we set off at first light. Got it?
Yes, sir.
That was beautiful. Do you want to share the wine?
God be with you, lad. What can I do for you?
Lad.
Sir? Not now, blacksmith.
Before morning. That's gonna be dark soon. He's drinking and he's not sharing. That's not cool of you, man. Cook item. Can I cook this bolito endless? It's interesting. Which one I could sell? What you doing, boy? Oh, who's your good boy? You're a good boy? Yes, you're a good boy. Well, I think it's time to go and sleep. Eight. And it's almost 8 here in the morning. Man, this game kept me up all night. And some fresh leviota. Well, I think he's going to sleep now. I'm gonna sleep here as well. I'm going to take care of him right here. He's my lord, so we need to take care of him. Well, I'm up. Are you up? Nope. I'm still sleeping. Come on, sir. Wake up. Wake up. Dogs are sleeping too. Look at this one, man. How he's sleeping. Hello. Alright. I'm gonna pick some more mushrooms and then I'm gonna train with my sword here until you wake up. So what did we learn? Up, right, left, up, right, down, stab, stab, this one is really good, it's a really good sword. I mean, look, the stamina, it's so low, so I can hit for 11 times. I only need 5 to kill one enemy. Horse? No horsey. Alchemy, salted. Defense 3, warfare 5. Bloodlet. More damage is elevated to the fighting opponents. Nope. Long swords. Double stab. Slash, slash, stab, stab. Left, right. Kind of hard. Long sword. Long sword, left, down, stab. Rhythm. Alright, so let's try lockpicking. When the hell am I gonna use this one? Lasting lockpicks. Maintenance. Reverence. Freshly laundered. Gloves. And boots, repair yourself. Nope, it's a bit low. Reading. I don't know about reading. Stealth. Bearing the money. Buffs, station. Rate 63, town 52. Level 6. So, left, right, stab. Now let's learn new stuff. Yeah. Combat. Sword. Slash, slash, stab, long sword. Long sword. This might be hard, Scarmaker. When you use a rapid attack, put the opponent in the defense and effect a stab. Against freezes, you meet a horn, the opponent blades right for the face. Yeah, let's learn this. Left, middle, slash, stab, stab should be easy. Kind of fast, actually. You're up. Great. I've been practicing. He was like, what do you want? Let me sleep. This doggy. Still sleeping. What? I'm gonna practice some more then. And what else do I have? Swords. Stab. Slash. Slash. Short sword, hunting sword, saber, long sword. So I should do this one because I got the long sword. Defense 3, well, it's not bad. With your body in a clinch, your damage his weapon 50% more. The damage will cause much less damage. Surprise me, really reduced. Always one third more frightening than usual. Addition even more. Plus 4 charisma bonus. That's interesting. Well worn, this one I like. Okay, me. Nothing. All right, come on, wake up. I got bored. Wake up, man. Beautiful morning. Should I hunt something for us? Drop it to pot. Nope. Cook item. Last foot of the Bohemian lands, tasty ball of roasted. Easy recognizing the animal, listed stone, white cap.
What are you waiting for? Your lord requires you for the hunt.
Really? Such a renowned hunter needs help. You wouldn't dare mock your betters now, would you?
Heaven forbid, your lordship.
If that's the way you want it, peasant, we'll meet back here at noon. Whoever has the most hares wins. Oh, and if you don't have anything to shoot with, there's a crate in the camp with some old hunting equipment. You can help yourself. After all, there's no sport in trouncing some wretch who hasn't a chance in hell.
By all means, Sir Hans.
Ha! You'll soon be laughing on the other side of your grubby face. And now turn your back for a while. I know a few tried and tested spots in these woods, and I don't want you stealing them.
Stealing them.
Hey! What?
Sorry, there. Alright, so let's see. We got hunting arrow, ash bow, and the hunting arrow. 10. I got 10, I got hunting arrows. Well, I'm gonna get the hunting arrows. I meet. And the sword to kill the prey. Alright, so let's get the normal arrows here. Which one is the cheapest one? Ordinary arrow, armor 1. Why is it this one better than the hunting arrow? There are many types of arrows for medieval archery. Wounding and piercing arrows for combat, hunting arrows for shooting game. Already quality too. Would bow one shoot bad arrows well, or vice versa? Huh. Well, hunting arrow it is then. Alright, so let's get some heads. Gotta keep my eyes open. Miss Bumble. Cap ones. Can't. Let me get my bow. See ya. Taste. Oh man. Jesus, dude. Well, I should get more level 5, maybe I'm not gonna miss that bad. Hopefully. I saw rabbit. Or I think I saw it. Nope. My bad. Where are those rabbits hiding? Where are you hiding? Not even one rabbit, man. To see any. Well, if you do see any rabbits, let me know. Uh-huh. Then I'm gonna shoot 5 times. Maybe a million times. Finally. Nothing there on broken. Great. So, can I use key from this ball? Nope. Need more agility. I'm almost there with the agility. Maybe if I kill on the rabbit. Or 2. Or 10. Another 8. Well, I don't see any other. Shh, nothing got the weapon. Damn it. Finally. Broken arrow. I'm up to agility 5 now. Man, I know the freaking sage. Just get the arrows. Well, I can't see any. Nope. There are none. But I see another little rabbit. Ah, so close, damn it. Jeez. Man, you're fucking kidding me. Finally, dude. 1 million years. Broken arrow, broken arrow. Another broken arrow. Great. Monitor. Shield. Pooh, what a headshot. Damn. No was beautiful. So now we can use the Capon's bow. Yep. So maybe it's better with this one. Kind of strong, this one. Man, it's only 9 o'clock. Shit. Well, I'm gonna hunt more. I'm gonna get my skills up. What should we put in here? I'm gonna put the villager ash mode. And that's it. Oh yeah, I want the rabbit stew, definitely. Rabbit with mushrooms, yummy. I think I saw rabbit. Or not. He follows the captain. So in 1 hour, I just caught 4 rabbits. To the airport. Jeez. Finally. That's 2 arrows. And the other ones should be there somewhere, I guess. This water. Alright. Let me check my skills. Skills with a bow. Bow. Number 3. Well, it's not bad. Thank you. Can't see any more rabbits. How many arrows? 15 arrows. That's the time. Only 10 o'clock. Jesus, dude. Do I need to wait until noon? I already got a lot of them. I think that's not bad. Vitality. That's great. So he went on the hunt without his horse. Well, let's hunt some more rabbits then. It's gonna start raining. Mushrooms here. Not see any more rabbits. And I guess, that's all. No more rabbits in this area. Come on, little rabbit, show your face. Over here somewhere. No. Stop it. Stop it right there. Broken arrow. Right. One. Not the arrow. Where's that? Where's that rabbit, huh? Yep, I lost it. Aha! Not at him. Got it in the butt. In the butt. In the buttocks. Nah. How many? About 12. Well, it's not bad. Maybe we can see some other heritage here. Oh, that's it? Yeah, I'm back. So let's see how many he got. Where is he coming from? Not coming from anywhere. Oh. look at him. Moment. Okay. So, how many did you get?
How did the hunt go for you, sir? I did quite well. Look, show me.
Not bad, though. Quite good, actually. For a common blacksmith.
Common blacksmith, boy.
Shouldn't there be some reward for the victim?
Jesus, the insolence. A serf asking his lord for coin. But never let it be said I'm a pinch purse. Very well, then.
Your serf humbly thanks you, my lord.
And now, come along. Let's go and hunt some real game.
Wait up. I need to drop some shit. Oh, cooked hare meat. All right. What are we hunting, sir? Where are you going? Middle of nowhere. So what are we gonna hunt, sir? What's in here? Where are we going? The hunting boars, right? Heck are those?
See here, wallow. And it's been freshly root. There'll be boar somewhere nearby. So, just like last time, slow and quiet, whatever you do. Understand? Or watch out for them from the top of that mound there.
Perfect shot.
You want to take him down with an arrow?
Certainly. Why wouldn't I?
You won't kill him like that. Boar is hunted with spears.
Is that so? So now all of a sudden you're a master huntsman, are you?
Watch and learn.
Did you see that? Damn, I'm good!
Quiet! So, next time you try to tell me I can't kill a boar...
After him! Fetch! Mount up, Henry! Chase down that swine!
Mount up on what? I have a horse. He has a gun. He went this way, I think. Went down the wall. With what? Course objective fell. Enhance. Damn. Man, these hands can be anywhere. So it just saved the game. That's good. But I got no idea where he is. Maybe here. What's that? What's this? Well, that was close.
Just you wait, you donkey's ass. I'll have you yet.
Yes.
Ah, il tempo è molto sapere sto disponibile.
Put your freaking sword on. Only one shot. Nice metal shield. In just a second, I need to check this Yeah, I'm coming, no worries. Nice. What you got in here? 66 groschons. Beautiful. Alright, well, it's time to save this one. Are you alright, sir?
Are you going to untie me?
Yes, sir. You go, sir. Are you alright? Tessa Hunts.
I'll have a bronze bust made of you, my friend. But where have you been?
He beat him good.
Oh, you know, I was picking berries, had a drink of wine, took a little nap.
Berries.
You lunatic! They almost had me roasting on a spit!
I'd say it looked more like they were about to take your maidenhood.
Now look here, dung grubber. Is there any way to speak to a nobleman?
Don't worry, noble.
I apologize, Doctor. I'm just glad you're all right.
I'm yanking your piddle, you dolt! Thank you for rescuing me.
That wound doesn't look good, Sir Hans.
You're right. Those cumin swine roughed me up a bit. And my damned horse has bolted. You'll have to get me home somehow.
The sooner we get out of here, the better. Who knows how many bandits are creeping around here.
Let's go, then. I've had quite enough excitement already.
So his horse bolted. Maybe I can find his horse somehow.
It's Lord Capon! Get here, everybody! You, help him!
Well, that was a nice hunt. The prey. Get for the soul back.
How is it possible, Ratsy? Those bastards make so bold no more than a mile from the castle. We'll have to send out more patrols.
That won't do us any good, Hanush. Even if we had 10 times the men, we couldn't beat through every thicket in the fiefdom.
You sent for me, sir?
Come in.
I don't know how to thank you, Henry. If it wasn't for you, Hans would be dead.
Yeah. Through death.
I think I sent you out with him as a punishment.
I was only doing my duty, sir.
Don't be so modest, young Henry. You showed not only courage, but loyalty to your liege. That's why I'm taking you into my personal service.
Nice.
Sir, I... Thank you, sir.
Well, let's celebrate your promotion and Sir Hans's recovery. Well, don't just stand there, lad. Pour us a drink.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry to interrupt, sir, but I've urgent tidings.
What now?
A stable boy came from Neuhof. He says brigands raided the stud farm this morning. There's many dead or maimed.
Tell us exactly what happened.
I'm not sure. The boy was so shook up he could barely speak. He said the bandits murdered for the joy of it. I'm sorry, sir. Your vassal Smil is dead.
Damn.
Who did this? Who were they?
We don't know, sir. The stable boy just kept babbling about some huge fellow in black armor who led the attack.
Take as many men as you need. And don't stop until you found those bastards.
Yeah, that's clear,
and bring me their heads.
The one
yes,
I need
sir.
To follow.
My men at your disposal too, Hanush.
Thank you, friend.
Sir, let me ride with them.
He's full of piss and vinegar, isn't he?
Their leader. He must be the one who attacked me at Scarlet's. There can't be two men in the whole kingdom who look like that.
You think he might still have my sword?
Yeah.
No doubt you could use another swordsman, Captain.
As you command, my lord.
How soon can you leave, Bernard?
Soon as the men are ready, sir.
Good. Wait in the courtyard for Henry. And give him a horse.
His own mount?
His reward for saving Sir Hans. He'll need it.
Thank you, sir.
Well, go! I want these culprits in the hands of the executioner as soon as possible.
I won't let you down, sir.
Right. All right.
We don't know much about what happened, just what that Neuhoff stable boy told us. Get your horses mounted up and let's ride out on the double. Maybe we'll catch up with that rabble.
Let's see. Did he say my name? Yep. Well, alright, guys. That's it. I'm gonna end the stream now. Me streaming for. Dang. A lot of time. So, thanks for watching. And if you enjoyed the stream, leave a follow. And I'll see you later. Alright. Good night.